interception to tonight's game win. Jim.
As you can tell behind me, it has been a delirious evening here at the Crossroads Bar and Grill. You could really call this the Madhouse on Madison, a few blocks east of the United Center. From the moment the Blackhawks jumped out to that early lead. And through the end of the game, they were chanting, "Let's go Hawks, let's go Hawks." And they are awfully excited to be taking on the Tampa Bay Lightning, just a few blocks away from the United Center, here at the Crossroads Bar and Grill. No telling how long they'll continue like this. I'm Jim Williams, CBS 2 News. Mai?
Thank you, Jim.
Fans were confident of a win, and they were exuberant and relieved when it was finally over.
Wonderful. I thought nothing less. The Hawks, the only team in the NHL that can actually come to in Game 7 and really perform. I am not surprised. I wanted it. Bring on the Lightning, baby. I cannot wait.
Stanley Cup. What's good? Tampa Bay going down. I'm sorry.
Man, Hawks fans are joyous, and so are the owners of this restaurant. They do big business when the Hawks go deep in the playoffs. In the West Loop, Jim Williams, CBS 2 News.